Alright, come on, come on, come on.
And he falls behind 0-2. Lee steps into his windup. Here it is on 0-2. This one's flared out toward left. Here comes Holiday, but he won't get there. It falls in. Logan Forsythe stands in for the second time. Hit it hard, but lined out in his first at bat. And the runner back easily. Runner goes for second. Bounced weakly near the plate. And a rather easy first out. Runner in scoring position at second with one away. And standing in, the left-handed hitting third baseman, Mike Moustakas. And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one. A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Well, because of his strong play in both of the 2014 and 15 postseasons, some might forget that as recently as 2014, he was splitting time between the big leagues and AAA.
Now batting.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Addison Russell. He scored after tripling in his first plate appearance. What's he got in store for us here?
Yeah, he already got to show off those wheels, so let's see if he can make it happen again in this at-bat.
Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. And this one's in the dirt. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Two runs, five hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him. And Ben Zobrist is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
In a pretty close game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get a rally started to get back in this thing.
The windup and the 0-1. Fly ball out toward left center field. After it is Blackman, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. Digging in, Nelson Cruz. He reached on a single in his first try. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swing and a miss on the sinker, 0-1.
Now here's a good spot to finally break through against this guy. You've got the leadoff man on, the heart of the order's coming up, and maybe this is a good chance to get that goose egg off the scoreboard.
Chop foul right at home plate. Here's the 0-2. Very weakly on the ground. That goes foul, so he stays alive with two strikes. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. And boy, what a battle brewing here as he fouls yet another pitch into the seats. Still stuck on 0-2. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way.
Well, that might be his way of saying, look, enough of the foul balls already.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Therefore, it is Blackman, and he's got it for the first out. Into the box now, Adrian Gonzalez. He flew out in his last at bat.
Gonzalez.
He's set. Here it comes. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike. Runners on first with one down. Next pitch, chop foul right at home plate, and he's behind nothing and two now. You know, Adrian Gonzalez comes from a baseball family. His brother Edgar was once a teammate with the Padres, and their father was a star in the Mexican leagues for the national team.
Yeah, pretty cool he got to play with his brother.
Come on,
Martinez is there, two down. Matt Holliday stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
Well, I think it was a sinker that he rolled over last time up, and he's probably going to see that same pitch again. You got to wait for a mistake up in the zone against a guy like this.
And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
I thought that was a foul. Jeez.
Ryan Zimmerman gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
And a big two-out at-bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
Drilled on the ground is short, and an underhanded throw is in time.
Dang, we were trying hard.
Giovanni Soto heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one. Lee looks in. Here's the first pitch. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Now some movement in the Tribe bullpen as a right-hander starts to loosen up. This is hit high and deep out to left. Holiday going back, and goodbye. This one ain't coming back.
Now batting, designated hitter.
A solo home run for Giovanni Soto as the Red Sox have moved out 3-0. Chris Keith is at the plate as he watches ball one. In for a strike, it's 1-1. 1-1 pitch is a circle change. It hits the target 1-2.
Now you can't look for a specific pitch. You just got to protect the plate.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Charlie Blackmon steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. In there, strike one. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Yeah, he came with a little bit of a different look that time. This pitch is also in there knee-high, and now they've got him behind in the count, 0-2.
And Hardy will put the glove to this one for route number two. Justin Upton will dig in here, 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. First pitch coming, here it is. The fastball here is he'll take a look at ball one, 1-0.
Gonna call two.
And he misses again, 2-0. You get the sense he's starting to nibble a bit at the corners here, and that's something he wasn't doing earlier.
Yeah, and he sort of backed off the throttle a little bit, too. I'm wondering if that home run ball might have changed his approach just a little bit.
And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
And this has been a pretty good comeback from that leadoff home run. Two straight outs now, and two strikes here as well.
Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2. Strike three called, and the inning is over.
Good Lord, that was tough. Oh, jeez.
Michael Franco stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. And you get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been pretty well taken out of the ballgame to this point.
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon. Not a lot to get excited about so far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this lineup for the first four innings.
Now batting.
Wellington Castillo stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out.
And Matt, with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
A little bouncer. Now a slider in on the hands, and he's lucky that one didn't come and get him.
Oh, and even though that's not intentional, as a hitter, you still hate to see that ball up around your eyes.
Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1.
And at least he's taken a few pitches here. You know, that's more than the rest of these guys can say.
Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1 to 2-2 now.
Now you got to beware of that sinker. I mean, he'd take a strikeout right now, but I think he still just wants this guy to hit the ball on the ground.
swing and a little tapper, but it gets foul. No runs, five hits. No errors to this point for the Indians. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Blackman's after it. And that's the first out of the inning. J.J. Hardy stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Count and the pitch. Takes this the other way to right. In there, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. Rajay Davis will stand in now. He singled and struck out in two trips. Hit back up the middle. Russell's got it. He'll go to the bag for one. On to Votto, a double play, and that ends the inning.
No way.
One left for the Tribe.
My God, man.
Joey Votto makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Let's get him in.
Brandon Maurer is out from the bullpen now as he'll be making his first appearance of this young season. Joey Votto will stand in as he'll lead things off for the Red Sox in their half of the sixth. First pitch has him dancing to avoid it. It's ball one.
Boy, hitting the guy wouldn't exactly be the smoothest way to enter a ball game. He's lucky that one didn't get him.
Hot shot on the ground is short. That's through for a base hit, his second of the ball game. J.D. Martinez will stride in, popped out and singled in his two trips. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Way outside, one and two.
Not a real good 0-2 there. You don't necessarily want it in the zone, but you do want to at least give him something to think about.
Logan Forsythe will step in. He's lined out and grounded out in two trips.
He seems to be seeing the ball okay, though, making some decent contact so far.
Just keeping him close. First pitch of the at-bat. And there he goes towards second. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. Not in time as he steals second.
My God.
And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind nothing and two. Do you even bother with anything else here?
No, I sure wouldn't. As a hitter, you're thinking, look for fastball, adjust for off-speed pitch. And so far in this at-bat, he hasn't made any adjustments.
Third baseman, Mike
Moustakas stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. He got him. And it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third. Addison Russell strides in now. And we'll see if he can come through with two on and two out here in the sixth. Here's a slider up and in for ball one, 1-0. Swing and a miss for strike one. In the dirt and block behind the plate. Runners may have thought about it, but they'll stay put, and the count moves to 2-1. He breaks out the hook there. Good for strike two.
And a good pitch there. It's a big front door curveball.
They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score as well. And they've started to break it open a bit now.
Oh,
it's up to 5-0. Giovanni Soto will stand in yet again as we flash you back to the middle innings. This was a turning point here. A solo home run that was really one of the key at-bats of the ball game to this point.
Guys.
Here it comes on 1-1. Slider is...